Hello there.
All right, here we are. Back for some more. Yeah, wanted to get some more racing in this week. This is a pretty fun combination, and we got the UK account going again. So, we got 12 minutes, 30 seconds. I'm going to try to set a better qualifying time than I currently have. We're not going to do any from the back racing today. Today's goal is to increase our driver rank a little bit. So maybe we can avoid some of the potential incidents that were rampant yesterday. So if anybody caught yesterday's stream, there was, God, I think I did 7 races, and every single one of them I got into some sort of an incident or accident, and spun out, lost position. I think the best we finished yesterday was 6th or 7th, maybe. I don't know. It was fun, nonetheless. I'm not trying to complain, but it was frustrating when it was just race after race after race after race. So, yeah. Let me get all situated and set up here. Pretty sure everything's kosher and working. I didn't get my chat over here. Hey man, hey Odie, how's it going? Thanks man, I'll try my best. Let's get my gloves going. See, I'm really enjoying the new setup. having fun with it. I finally figured out how to get some sound clips going, so we'll try to get some fun with those as well. Little bit in the mix and to rearrange things here. Still getting situated with how I want everything set up. All right, so we're in the 4C still. Actually, let me get my wheel set up. Or on, I should say. I don't have a Supra, but let's rent one real quick. Ah, screw it. I got a 154.7. Actually, that was what I set as a qualifying time yesterday. It was just at the very tail end, right before a race started. So I didn't get to take advantage of that in my last race that I did, as I set it very near the start of the race. I didn't really count it as my qualifying time yet. I hadn't really calculated it and put it into the equation. So we'll just roll with that. I'll see if I can improve that over the next 9 minutes in the 4C. All right, let's move you here. Sorry, I'm still getting this thing situated here. That should be good there. All right, I need some sound. Finally finished the Nikon livery I said I was going to make. Worked on a little bit a couple days ago, but I didn't finish it in time for my yesterday stream, so I spent a half an hour getting that all situated and fixed. Definitely need to get warmed up here. That's good. So yeah, this is a really fun combination. Even all things considered, with all the incidents I was getting into yesterday and the frustration I was letting some of that pour out, it was still really fun. Good close racing. Just having a pit stop in the mix really does a forced, even if it's just a forced pit stop without requirement of a tire change, it does really put a slight bit of strategy into things. Just drifting all over the place. Yeah, I know the 4C isn't really the car to qualify with. But I'm really more trying to get warmed up at the moment than anything. I mean, if we make an improvement on my 154.7, great. If not, no big deal. When I was looking at times yesterday's in the lobbies they're putting us in here in these C and B rank lobbies on the UK account, that should start me somewhere between like 4th and 7th, I would imagine. Kirith show up in my chat yesterday. That was pretty cool. Said it was on his recommended page. Popped in and chatted. Dude's got 86,000 subscribers. Big Gran Turismo streamer. Good improvement here. This, I believe, will not be better than my best time. No. God, I gotta stop drifting into that first corner. It kills my lap times. I'm gonna tweak this ring light real quick. I don't know if that's the best setting for this or not. Too warm. That's probably better there. As always, I've had the last, I've been off since Wednesday. So I've been getting a lot of things done, setting all this stuff up. Went to that Bert Kreischer comedy show yesterday at Chicago United Center. It was fucking hilarious. Oh, sorry, YouTube. But yeah, that was a good time. Me and Taylor went to that, got home late. Wanted to get some other things done today, and then still wanted to get another one of these streams in before the end of the week. I know it's only Friday. I don't know if I'll have an opportunity though throughout the rest of the weekend to do another stream. So wanted to spend a couple hours, maybe trying to grind up the UK account a little bit more instead of doing all these fighting from the backs that we did yesterday. Let's try to move a little further ahead in the pack with a better qualifying time and see if we can get up into the B lobbies. Kind of one of the whole reasons I set up this European account was to, in the long run, start racing against European drivers from a different region, as I still hold true to this, and I love my country, but they're better racers in Europe, they really are. I wish I can get rid of this little heart icon over here on my OBS chat breakout. It really gets in the way of things. Your hell schedule. I'll try to leave it there and see if that's any better. Yeah, maybe after the first race, once we get all warmed up and put 9 laps in, maybe I'll switch over to the Supra and try to set a better qualifying time there. I think I just need to start braking sooner there. I need to brake just a little, like a hair sooner. Just try to stop drifting into that first corner. Not only is that hurting my lap times, that also in the race will be putting a lot of extra unnecessary wear on my tires. All right, here we are in ninth. Actually, I really thought that 154 would have started me a little sooner, but that's all right. Got some sounds going on here now.
And his name is John C.
I hope those are coming through. I can't hear them. I have them turned off on my end so they don't echo out through the speaker or through my mic.
Hello there.
All right, let's try to crack into the top five here. Let's see if we can go a race without incident. If my first race here on this stream, if I have any type of a crash or incident, that'll technically then be 8 races in a row. Freaking 8 races yesterday we did on stream. Every single one of them I got spun out or crashed or something. I think a couple of them were definitely my fault. Not blaming everyone else, but it's a little frustrating. Lost the rear end there. So that was definitely my fault for losing those positions. First lap by me by any means. Thank you. Alright, we're back where we started. See, if I were to pit now, would I have any traffic on the way out of the pits? Kind of wanted to go into the pits there, but I didn't want to follow that super in. It cost me a little bit of time there. Point. I'm going to gain this position. If I don't pass this guy before his penalty, I'm going to pass this guy after his penalty. That'll put me in fifth. So at this point, I might as well just hold out my pit until the last lap. Got squirrely there for a second. Alright, so we're in fifth. Someone's coming into the pits. We're going to gain a position here. I should keep track of that. That might be a penalty. I think I got away with it. Save that. Yeah. I went a little wide there. Ugh, keep it together. Okay, we're still technically in 5th, I believe. Well, we'll see when we come out of the pits. Why I went down a gear there. Unnecessary. That was an unnecessary John Cena sound bit, but hey, I passed somebody. as they're coming into the pits. Alright, so we gotta come at the end of the pit, or come in to the pits at the end of this lap. Let's see where that puts us out. I totally missed my ship there. I'm sure some of the people that have gone into pits ahead of us changed tires. That's the benefit to using the 4C, so I don't have to do that. This car is really good on tire wear. So that'll save me a couple of seconds. It's going to be close. Jumped up two positions from fifth with our pit strategy. Puts us on the podium. I would have did a little bit better in the race. I'd probably be a lot closer to second place here. But I'll take third from ninth, as long as I don't biff the last half of this lap up. Third. Take that. Good stuff. A lot better than yesterday. I got a penalty, that's why I didn't get the clean race bonus. All right, let's go rent a Supra and try to put in a better qualifying time. Supra, the BMW, Jaguar. BMW's an option, huh? Yeah, I think Supra's got to be the way to go, though, to at least qualify. I gotta remember to jump out of here though. I don't want to do a race in the Supra, so I've got enough time for probably 2 laps, 3 laps maybe. Yeah, 3 laps. I don't know that I'm going to make an improvement here. I don't know that I'm going to have enough time to get used to the car, really. I know the Group 3 Supra pretty well. I figure these would be very similar. They have similar shifting styles. It's a lot of different physics in how the car handles, though, versus the 4C that I've been driving since yesterday. should be an improvement. Yeah. 4 tenths up. Time for one more lap. See if we can still improve on this. May not calculate it by the time we get it done. Then we'll go jump over to the 4C, the Alfa Romeo. All she wrote there. I'm not gonna make an improvement now. Well, that's almost a half a tenth or half a lap, Jesus, half a second faster than what I had before. So let's see where that puts us on the grid here. We got 2 minutes, not even enough time to do another lap here, but that's all right. We accomplished the goal. We have a quicker qualifying time. Some things around here before this race starts. Why can't I dock that over here? There we go. Better. I don't think this needs to be here, so let's move you over here. Hello? That's better. That's better. Okay, that's better. All right. Eighth. So it moved us up one position. I'm sorry, at one position, if I can stay consistent and stick to the same strategy, maybe we'll get another podium locked in here. Yeah, I might improve on this Nikon livery. I got it pretty basic. I kind of wanted to keep it a little basic though. I might add a couple just some stripes to it. Flare it up a little bit. Yeah, Jaguar's got some nice off the line speed. He's going for it. He's going to win on turn one. It's a lot of race, you're making moves like that. Messed up the last corner. Sucked. Oh, I just bumped my freaking fuck. I'm gonna get a penalty for that. Should have went into the pits. Damn it. Hand was a little too close to the downshift over there, and downshifting kind of threw the car off balance. Wasn't prepared for that. Pretty bad couple laps here. Hit me right on my ass. I don't know if it's one or two cars though. Thank you. lot of people going into the pits there. All these people are probably changing tires. Shit. Clip the grass. That sucked. Damn it, man. I should have just went into the pits there. I don't know why I didn't. I already had a bad lap to begin with, and I just totally screwed up my exit in the last corner. Now I'm going to get a penalty. My race is going to shit. This guy anymore. I've already kind of held him up, and I'm having a really bad lap. He's just going to get me anyways at the penalty. Just trying to signal him to go around me. Let's come in into the pits. Let's try to minimize our lap loss time. We already had two really bad laps there in a row. Come in all sorts of traffic here. I probably should have went one more. It's too late now, but oh shit. I don't know if anybody else still has to pit here or not. see anybody else going to the pits. There's still one more lap left, though, for pitting opportunities. Going with the wall. Or you might really just be in 10th.
Hello there.
Dude. Holy shit. I'm just getting fucking pushed out of the way here. Should have ended better. That was two bits of contact. Rubbing his racing. Could have been more aggressive myself. I swear some people didn't pit, unless I just really did do that bad this race. Ugh, damn. Not as good. We held position there. I don't think we moved at all. That was good racing. It was close. It was really close. Hello? All right. I'm going to take a quick break because I don't think I'm going to be able to really do my qualifying time in these 7 minutes. So give me just a few minutes. I'm going to use the restroom. Stretch the legs, get another beverage. Be back in a few. Hey, Oates. Yeah, it was a good race. That was a good race, man. Yeah, I felt like there was a little bit of bumping going on there, but again, that's just the nature of racing. There was a little bit of argy bargy there to get positions, but I'm not holding against anybody. I was probably caught up in the heat of the moment and said a couple things, but 20 seconds later I realized that wasn't that bad. Nobody was doing anything unintentional. Nobody was trying to run anybody off the road. It was just good racing. But yeah, man, it was a really good race. Good racing with you. Maybe we'll meet up in the next lobby here. I'm taking a quick break though. But thanks for popping in and saying hey. That was a good race. I'll catch you shortly, hopefully in the next race or so. All right, I'm back. We got a minute before the next race. Not enough time to do any more warming up, but that's fine. We've missed the opportunity for another qualifying session. No big deal, though. Yeah, that last race was pretty good. I probably should have did my strategy a little bit differently. I came into a lot of traffic coming out of the pits, but I was trying to minimize my lap loss time with those bad couple laps I had. But we'll try to do better in the next race. All right, 13 seconds. Got myself a refreshing diet, sugar-free squirt. We are in sixth. Yeah, man, let's do it. I don't know why you're in this one. It doesn't look like we're in the same lobby this time, Oates. Good luck, though. I suppose I should get my gloves on. Yeah, I think so. Good luck, man. All right, let's see what the strategy is going to hold this race. We're going to start off in, what was it, sixth? We'll see what kind of traffic we're looking at. Kind of traffic we're dealing with at the end of the first lap. See how many other people possibly dive in at the end of the first lap ahead of me. We'll either do a first lap or a last lap pit. Got a McLaren behind me. I think they're about the same when it comes to off the line speed, initial acceleration. So hopefully I'm not fighting them first corner. Raced against Hardy Mike a few times yesterday. Could have taken that corner a lot better. Incentive for me to do a first lap pit. We'll see. Sylvia? I haven't seen anybody use that car this race. Alright, I'm gonna go to the pits here. really close to crossing that line there. Upon entry, hopefully I didn't get a 3-second penalty. Fuck. Well, got a lot of ground to cover now. That 3-second penalty hurts a lot. Alright, let's just put our head down and try to recoup a lot of this time lost. I knew it was going to be close when I was coming into the pits. I was really close to the line. I didn't feel like I crossed it though. God, that sucks. I think the person behind me got a pit penalty too. So close to the wall there. Thank you. Need to start taking that corner better. I can get a run on this person here. Get in their slipstream. I don't think so. For real? He's getting a 3-second penalty. All right, well, considering all of our snafus, we're back where we started. Sixth. All right, fourth. All that corner's my bane. So bad. Kind of had a podium lockdown. Lost it. Lost the rear end in the bus stop. Saved it. We're still in fourth. Man, I wish I wouldn't have messed up a couple laps ago. That'd be second place. Man, this guy had a penalty. It looked like a 1 second penalty. Fucking chances of that shit. Man, that's just been my luck with these races. Come on, dude, get it on the grass. Or get it off the grass. That was third place, lockdown, and I made the stupidest mistake. I don't even know what happened there. I just, again, lost the rear end of the car for some reason. God, that sucks. Can't believe I did that. Making silly mistakes.
Stop it!
The hail. Yeah, I had third place locked down to the last couple corners. I just lost the rear end on the last lap, two corners to go. I was in third place and just lost the rear end of the car and put it in the wall. But good job on fifth, man. All right, let's see. Probably have like 8 minutes till the next race. Yeah, I know. It happens. I'm not sweating it. I'm just disappointed in myself. I made a dumb mistake. All right, 8 minutes, 20 seconds. I don't know if I want to try to... Let me switch over and... I'm going to try to... put in a better time. I'm still trying to make an improvement on this qualifying time. I need to just go buy a Group 4 Supra, but on this account. I should do some of this racing on my main account too. We got to beat a So much more rear torque than the 4C. You could almost, once I hit the apex, come out of that last corner and flat out in the 4C. Close. not nailing that first corner. Keep clipping the grass too for some reason there. So too busy looking at my time. It's a big distraction. I'm gonna stop paying attention to that and just focus on the track. I'm miles off from improving at this point. I'm going to jump back and queue up for the next race in the 4C. I think after this one, I'll take another short break. We'll try to do at least two more after this one. Maybe call it a night after that. We'll see. We'll see what the time's looking like. This one will be over, you know, 4 o'clock race, 4:30 race. We might be able to do three more. Yes, sir. I have a cat meowing at me right here. Come in. What do you want? You want attention? Alrighty. Alright, buddy. I got a race. Ninth. I said, alright, buddy. I got a race. And there's a guy in here named Buddy. We're in the B lobbies. No. Yes. Where'd he go? Who am I looking for? Yes. Don't bring that negative energy in here, easy clap. positivity. Five seconds. Did the dude dirty. Cool. Killer dive bomb. Leave space, bro. Leave space, bro. God, man, everybody's just trying to fucking win on lap one. Just chill. Everybody chill.
Stop it!
Wanted to go in and pass him there, but there was yellows up. I'm gonna compromise myself. Let's pick it up, homies. Jesus Christ, man. Damn, y'all dirty, man. I'm getting into the fucking pits, man. Get the fuck away from all these people. Everybody chill. Christ almighty, man. Thank you. Alright, let's get in some good laps here now. Can't get that corner down right. I mean, I'm taking it well enough, but I'm probably losing like a quarter of a second there compared to what I should be getting. Place to crash out. More yellows up here. Going into the pits. Thank you. Leader's coming in. Damn it. I was really hoping to get ahead of this person. I think Leg in first still needs to pit, if I'm not mistaken. Maybe. I haven't paid enough attention, I guess. Oh, that's close to a penalty. Might be one. I think I was a little over there. I guess I got away with it. Man, I could have swore I was over the line there. Thank you. two are going at it up here ahead of me. I thought Leg had to pit still. Cat puking behind me. It's not distracting at all. You gonna make it? Oh god. I hope you guys can't hear that. Second place. It's not bad.
Bro, you alright?
It's wagging his tail now, so I guess that's fine. Guess he's gonna make it.
You alright?
Oh. I don't remember what we started here. I think 9th? Yeah, 9th. 7 positions up. That's what I should be doing more of. All right.
Alrighty.
Um, probably 7 minutes and some odd change before the next race starts. So I'm going to take another quick break. I'll be back before the next one, though. Let me go ahead and just get queued up. Actually, I'll start a replay. Give you guys something to watch. Well, yeah, I'll give you guys something to watch. I have no idea what this is, but it's a race, nonetheless. All right, be back here in a few. Thank you.
Hello there.
Alright, I'm back. Let's get queued up for this next race. This might be my last one. I'm not sure how we... We'll see how we feel after this. Need to hurry up. Ooh, kind of close. All right, and we're in. Gloves on. Headset up. Yeah, so we got second in the last race. It's the best we've done so far. From ninth to second. We're in 8th. We are in the B lobbies. We are B rank now. So mission accomplished for the stream. I wanted to grind up. I really thought I was going to get into the Bs a couple streams ago. And then yesterday's stream was just kind of horrendous. Tran Garismo. That's a funny name. Thanks, Tom. It was Oats, I believe, right? Yeah, Oats. It was good racing against you earlier, man. Thanks for the good lucks. Appreciate it. This will probably be my last one. Probably. Behind me. They have such good, like, initial acceleration. I'm always kind of struggling to keep position at the beginning of the race here. Looks like they didn't get a good jump, though. We got dive bombed. Pit. Just get away from everybody. I touch that line. I hope that doesn't cost me a penalty. So I didn't buy any bundles or anything. I was able to get the DD Pro 8 new meter boost kit and the McLaren wheel. These two, I think, for like $800, something like that. Now, keep in mind, that's not including any pedals or anything. I got the CSL pedals, and then I got the load cell upgrade. So that's another 300, I think. Shit, I don't remember. 170, 180. That's US dollars, by the way. So all in all, I had about $1,000. I came from a G29 myself, and if you have the means, I would highly recommend it. The responsiveness and the feel and the smoothness are like, it's such night and day difference. And I feel like it definitely makes me a more consistent driver. I'm able to save a lot more spin outs and things like that with the Fanatec versus the Logitech system. Not sure what this guy's doing. Had his hazards on a second ago. He's going super slow. It's a big difference, for sure. Yeah, it's a big investment, man. It's nothing to consider lightly, but if you play this game a lot, it's a good investment for sure. I feel like I've definitely got my money's worth out of it. It's made me a better driver, it's made me faster, it's made me more consistent. I don't remember where I started in this race. Just a little late on the acceleration there. Try to keep this pace and go for a fastest lap. Had a purple first sector. But I'm just now realizing the person who does have a fastest lap has a 154.2. I'm not gonna get that. Not in the 4C. Bad timing. Need to keep this momentum through the corners. Alright, we're in 6th. See at least one more person, two more people coming into the pits. Should get these positions here. 3. Oh god, that was close to the wall. Got the whole body lean going into it. I think that's going to make a difference. All right, we're in 3rd. Damn, dude's putting in a 153.9. Fast as fuck. I just realized I'm in the wrong camera view. This whole race. apologies for that. I'm still getting used to the streaming with OBS. There's the things I need to pay attention to. These two in front of me haven't pitted yet. There's no way. Am I really 30 seconds behind the leader? I mean, he is putting in 153s, basically. And the guy in front of me in second place is 24 seconds ahead of me. They would have come into the pits on this lap, though, if they hadn't yet. The guy in the lead. Oh yeah, okay, we do have one more lap to go. I don't know what I'm thinking. Still several seconds ahead of me here. So unless somebody makes a glaring major error, I think third it is. All right, let's bring this third home. Yeah, it was... Those guys were just, killing it on the they're probably putting in 154s. I really struggled at race pace putting a 154 in these 4Cs, but I'm pretty sure both those guys were putting in 154s. That's pretty good for them. I mean, I'm a my main account, I'm a mid-tier A rank driver. Try to keep up with a lot of those A and A plus drivers. I'd say those guys are putting in some solid A times. So good for them.
Quick.
Yeah, on the subject of like rims and bases and everything, I really want to get one of the DD Extremes. Everyone says it's smoother and more responsive even than the DD Pros. But my God, it's $1,200 USD, I think. Maybe pushing $1,300. I mean, I could sell this equipment. I've got somebody that's interested, but I'd still need a few hundred more dollars at least. All right, five positions up. Clean race. Not sure if I'm going to do one more or not. I'm really going to debate it here. I should call it a stream and get some things done. Let's see. Excuse me. Yeah. I just don't know. I'm really on the fence about doing one more. I might. I need to do these new qualifiers, or I haven't done this one yet, the Suzuka and the VGT McLaren. I got 7 minutes before the next one. I'm going to do one or two laps here on this. I don't even know what I need. Oh God, this thing has DRS. Holy shit, and a lot of torque. Fucking shit, man. It's a night and day difference for a GT4 car. I mean, I've used Group 1 cars before. Seems like they really souped this up. I'm just way too damn used to the Group 4 at the moment. I'm gonna need to practice that. I'm not even gonna try to attempt to do that right now. I am not in the appropriate mindset for that. Oh boy. I'll do one more of these. Why not? Definitely the last one, though. Yeah, those guys were putting in 153s. High 150. That's like a 1.4 seconds faster than me in the same car. I feel like I was trying to get every ounce out of these 4Cs. Alright, enough time for one more lap. On for a good lap there, but kind of messed that last corner up. I got too aggressive. Trying to nail that last corner. Put it in the wall. All right. 20 seconds. Let's make sure I'm on the right camera this time. I don't know why the Fantech wall does that though when you let go of it. We're way down there now. 10th. Look at all these 153s. All right, last one. Cat's been begging for attention. Or are you just hungry? You want food? I'll feed you after this race. Cat hair all over my racing gloves. You're dangerously close to my power strip. If you step on that, I'm going to be pretty upset. All right, here we go. Porsche got a real bad launch. But I don't want to fight him. Turn one. He's going defensive. Good job, bro. Better not get a penalty for that. Thank you. It's lap one. Everybody chill.
Stop it!
Person who ran me off is in the wall. Damn near took me out. All right, let's see if anybody goes in the pits. Ahead of me here. Fuck. That's a lot of people going in.
Box.
This fighting's just slowing us down. It's defeating the whole purpose of pitting early. Bitch. I'm losing so much time. I should have backed out of the pits when I saw everyone else was going in. get Alan here or not. Should. Tim's got a 3-second penalty. Tusk went wide there. Got away with the penalty, though. Messed up turn one. I lost a lot of momentum. That was a pretty scrubby lap. Did it again. I'm losing like a half a second to the group in front of me because I can't get the first corner down. Yeah, that wasn't going to end well. Two seconds back. All right, we got two laps. Let's get the hell up there, get my shit together. As I get a freaking penalty. Can't get turn one down in this race for some fucking reason. Damn it, man. This has been a messy race for me. Not consistent. Thank you. Feel like I could have did better. Could have got in top five here. If I could have kept it together better. And he puts it in the wall. On the last corner. Alright, I think I started off in 10th though, so that's up a few positions. And I think I'm a pretty low B rank, so that should still be an improvement towards the driver rank. But yeah, that's definitely the last one. I'm starting to feel it. I think I've been going for, God, what, 4 hours, something like that? Not much of a break. Just 3 hours, but gotta be pushing the 4 hour mark. Pretty sure. At least it feels like it is, anyways. Oh boy. Alright, I'm gonna go find myself a thumbnail. Get that up on the channel. Oh, excuse me. Alright, yeah, definitely going to call it a night here. A night, I say. It's like 4:50 here. It's not even really. It's evening. Yeah, thanks to everybody who popped in. I had a few people. Tom, aka Oates, thanks for chatting. Good luck to you in any of your future races. And if you end up getting a Fanatec system, enjoy. Zex was in here earlier, per the usual. OT, or Odie. From Odie's Racing Group, or Twisted 420-ish. He popped in earlier when I started the stream, so thanks to him for chatting as well. And thanks to anybody that's watching now or watches in the future, as always, I do appreciate you all. Yeah, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it a night here, and definitely made some improvement in the driver rank. Let's take a peek at the driver rank. I just passed right past it. I think we're moving up a little bit here in the B's. Yeah, so what? We're probably 15% of the way into the B rank. So that's mission accomplished for the stream. That's all I really wanted to do was improve that driver rank. So I'll call that a success. So yeah, once again, thanks. And everybody be safe, have fun, and I'll catch you all on the next stream. Until then, take care.